Ultimate Quake right there.
Mega Quake.
Is 6 there... FP, but does 6 damage to everything.
That begs the question, is there one for... Nah, no, I'm not.
I don't know.
I was gonna ask if there's one for the Smash.
A Quake Smash?
Mega Smash.
Oh, God. We have Mega Smash.
Eh, we're fine the way we are.
Oh, if you're thinking jump, there is one for that.
Magical Bean?
What are you doing? Have you brought a plant, you idiot?
So, Soil?
Soil? Then the bean, you fuck moron. Then pour water on it. God. Jeez, you gotta learn to garden a little bit.
Well, sorry.
Why are you here?
I'm sorry, you say something? Wispy?
Whatever. Ugh. Whatever helped me grow a tree, I guess. Oh god, what the fuck is that?
Hey, it's weed!
Yo, that is dank as fuck. Oh, you got the double strand! Oh, yes! That's perfect.
Hey, ice cream!
Why are ice creams here? Ice cream shit here? What the hell? I see a badge up there.
I was thought you heard say banjo for a second, like...
A banjo! What is the kind of Fabio?
Look at that sprout. Now you can go to Cloudy Twine. That's luck, son. My question is you gave less and less sunny.
Oh, no.
I'm disappointed.
Oh, well.
I'll deal with it.
I've got even more tree now. I want to get so high right now. All right, this works. This is going to ride it out.
All right, so we ride it out. Better than climbing.
All right, I got the peach cherry ready. We're finally hitting the Huff and Puff. You couldn't tell already.
Yeah. So, how long have you been, like, living together?
Like...
Been a while.
A year?
A year or two?
That sounds about right.
Yeah.
Holy bang, for the first time, like, a week ago.
Oh. How was it?
Yeah, pretty good. Oh, she's a little crazy. I noticed. But that makes her good. Yeah,
hold on to her.
You could say that. Her role-playing be a little...
Over the top.
Super jump charge! So imagine, being able to charge and then have 8 attack power. Well, jump charge charges 2.
You know what would be funny right now?
What?
I'm gonna get rid of power bounce and then imagine the super hammer charge.
Oh god! Oh god! Whoa! Oh god! Oh god! Lack 2!
Lackluster, you okay?
Sorry, I was... Sorry,
happened.
You told me about my time with Lapu, it's just... Oh, God.
Just bringing back memories.
Yeah.
Sorry.
Some good memories and
good
some
memories, and...
rough memories. The rough ones can be good. To an extent, yes.
Yeah, I guess it depends on the person.
What the fuck?
Gee, I wonder who's that?
There's a storm cloud in here. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh, boy!
Are you a man named Mario? Did you not break the punk pop machine?
NOT!
What possessed you to do that? You completely ruined my plan to cover flower fields and clouds! You see, I was going to turn the sunlight blasted place into a cloud cover paradise. But I can't expect a man of your intellect to understand.
No!
No. Is that you, Spike? So you have betrayed me. You will be punished. I was given the start here like Baby Bowser, and I will never get the likes of you. You both pay dearly for your crimes.
Here we go, Huff and Puff! This guy's got a dick. I was about to say this guy's got a dick. This guy's a dick. So, Huff and Puff. HP 60, attack power 5. However, you get all these little puff things. Each with an HP of 1, and attack power 2. You don't see where their attack power comes in. Oh wow, this is actually useful. For a boss fight, this is great. Especially this one.
Master Huff and Puff, I wish to come with Mario too. Permission to attack?
Yes, my child. Yes, take him! Mash A! Let me just do 2 there. Alright. Now you're gonna wanna... Oh, no. He can re-suck that in to give himself his health back. So, yeah. Lackluster's a good choice, although I also recommend Sushi because of Tidal Wave. Although...
Spiny
Surge is more cost effective, so probably it's better to be Spike in this fight.
Or there be Lackluster.
Black Luster, Spike, whatever.
Same difference.
Ow! Get off me!
Stupid.
Alright. Look out for this attack. Start mashing A again. You reduce it down to as little as 2. Nice. Better than 7. Careful. Now we're at a boss like this. He's gonna start having some crazy attacks. Well, since his attack power is 5 in the catalog. Oh, he's got some vicious attacks that are much more deadly than that. Woo! For example. Oh, he's healing.
For example, he heals.
Never mind, I was gonna say,
maybe chill out might not be too bad in kind of evil, but. Honestly,
we're doing pretty well in this fight right now. I wouldn't really worry about it.
Crunch.
You get smaller over time. Just make sure you do use Spiny Surge or Tidal Wave or Shooting Star or whatever to wipe out the little ones.
Or you will live to regret it.
You asked for it. Now to witness the full power of my store.
Puffy to me! Yeah!
Asshole! You got me!
Go!
So this attack basically charges up and then he unleashes an electric attack.
How much damage does it do?
12.
I can take it.
At this point in the game, you can take a shot like that, but if you feel you still need bow, don't be afraid. Ooh, this is gonna be vicious.
I'll still survive.
Oh, yeah.
So don't worry about me.
So here it comes.
The big one.
Yep. Vicious. Yeah. How do you like that?
Whoa, that battle W Rocket are truly the mightiest.
Oh, how the mighty fall. Hey, can you help me?
Oh, right, I have my name with me.
Hello, Mario.
I need action! Dude, that's just... Doink! So close!
Seriously, this needs to stop. I don't like this freaking group hugging bullshit. It hurts!
But you don't mind the star.
You see me in trouble! I guess I'd better stop as you're out quite hard!
You be alright, Master?
Yeah. We're not finished yet, here I come! I don't know this attack. Oh god!
Ow! Wow.
Body slam.
Shockwave.
Gee. Whoops! Sorry about that!
Whoops!
Well, it worked.
Okay, I'll take it.
Oh, I cannot lose.
Well!
So now the rough puffs scatter across the world. So that's how I found them again later on. Okay, Lackluster, you can stop bumping me!
You're spazzing out, man! Calm down!
I know you just killed your boss, but Jesus!
I know you're satisfied with the blood, but come on!
Oh my god!
Jesus.
Well, Star Spirit number 6. So, yep, advice for Huff and Puff. Attack him hard, and use an ally to freaking wipe out all the little ones so he can't recover. Sushi or Lackluster, or even Bombette if you want to go really crazy about it. But yeah, that's how you deal with it.
Yeah.
Pretty easy. So it's that Mario and Cardi to be a cruel cloud hop, set free of the 6 stars. The thick clouds that once cast dark shadows have gone, and our fields is bathed in sunshine again. A single star spirit waits to be rescued. To take its place in the star section. Perhaps you will see Princess Peach soon. Perhaps. Just wait and see. No, you won't. Who watches impatient about his castle is waiting too. For you to try to save. Oh, so she's expecting me!
Okay.
Is it?
So. Now, meanwhile.
Back at the castle once again. We have. Well, this here. Hey, Twig, you know that sneaky parasol I got on the quiz show? I can change it to someone else when I use it, right? So don't you think I can use it to get out of here?
Yeah, I bet you can. Why don't you try it out? Press B while facing whoever it is you want to transform into.
So we have one more stealth mission. And it's the greatest one of all. The Sneaky Parasol gets to make its debut. Now, of course, this is the grand culmination of it all.
Yep.
So, yep. Thankfully, the Koopa Trolls aren't having their lights around, so you just scan them and be them. And now we can even chat with them!
Hey, how goes it? They've been working with me like a dog lately.
I know the feeling. I get treated like a dog in this place. Oh, wait, I shouldn't be personal.
Say, I heard that Kevin Cooper is building something, some big thing above Prince Peach's castle. That's just a secret weapon designed to beat Mario.
God damn it, Kamek. Hello.
On patrol? Very good then. You can pass through. That's the way through, isn't it?
That's the way back to your room. Oh, yeah, let's turn on the jam and jelly. Yes, do that. Because I'll say this right now. This
is the last section.
Yep.
So make sure if there's any items that you haven't gotten yet, and put it in that magic box.
Do it now.
Otherwise, they'll pretty much be as good as...
Let's just say when you get all the star spirits, well... Yeah, Bowser's going to be on full patrol by that point. Obviously. So,
Peach, right, guys, pretty much control.
I don't know what's going on here. Huh. Oh, it's nice down here. Oh, by the way, you can't be spotted by spotlights now. You're perfectly safe in them as long as you're in disguise. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go see how Toad's doing. Hey, Toad! Yo, what's going on, man?
Hey, Toad!
Nobody's in here! Go away!
Oh, come on, man. It's me! Doesn't he know me? Come on! We're good friends. Come on, dude.
So I know the spotlights about the trouble, right?
Yep. You even talk to them. They're like, dude, get back to business.
Why'd you leave your station? Oh, you'll leave. Oh, you're looking for your relief, huh? I gotta move on, then.
Let's go cook something. Why not? This cleanser can be really useful for a great dish. I have the greatest idea.
Can we just go where I need to go?
Okay.
Where is the way I need to go?
Where are we going?
Go upstairs.
Oh, okay, fine.
There's one other place I haven't checked yet.
I mean, you can check in there again if you want, but I don't
think... I can't get that light, right? Where have I gotten
You still home? Can't get that. You can only get out of Mario.
Oh, that's a Mario thing. Okay.
So that's a... Yeah, that's a last, I mean, yeah, you're gonna be back in Castle something.
Yeah.
Oh, patrol, then you can pass through, although it's back in Peach's room.
Oh, it's up there.
Yes. They did say that Kamek was working. Cammy, goddamn! I said Cammy, come back!
It is Cammy.
No, I accidentally said Kamek. Damn it!
The joke has worked. The joke has worked too well.
God damn
it. We actually believe it's Cammy now.
But anyway, yes, they were saying that Cammy's working on something up here, so we may as well go talk and then see what's up.
Where's my relief? I'm sure.
My shift has been over
here. Nah, listen, could you go find that Spiker and get him up here? Please, I'm exhausted. Do my best.
I'm up!
I do something outside the castle somewhere. Here, take this and find him. The key to the entrance to the castle.
Oh!
You won't be able to get downstairs without it.
I can escape now! Time to break a break for it! Let's do this! Yep, you can block the door. Get the hell out of here! I'm gonna put the key in the chest! Then Mario can
see.
Pay
no attention to the star that's also flying directly next to the freaking.
What's that prop you got with you? Nothing.
It's a star that I imprisoned.
I have trouble with the bathroom at night. It helps me feel better when we walk
I have a hidden question.
Yes.
Don't worry.
Yo, wake up, dude! So sleepy, so very sleepy. So let me get the quick nap.
Lock, you can't open
it. Oh, come on, plot convenience! Why? Come on, get up! Let me catch a quick nap, dude.
Alright,
press B to get out of your form.
Oh, I see what I have to do.
Forgot to mention that. Talk to him again! Just out of curiosity. Just do it. Prince Peach, somewhere out here, close by. This works.
Hang Hey, it's you! Oh, no, it's just me. No, oh, me.
What a dummy.
You're a digital dummy.
Well, as long as you are in any kind of disguise, they won't be able to catch you.
Oh, it's me, Heim.
Oh, good on the way. That's great. Oh, god, yeah, I really need to go back to sleep. Why do they have him as the one special guard?
What the hell? That would suck. Couldn't it be something like a hammer bro or
yeah.
A fire bro?
It's a freaking crowbar. Finally!
God damn time! You're late! Again! You know how to read the shift schedule?
How do you read? Oh.
Oh, I guess I'll learn this time. Watch it, okay? Have a good shift. I'm leaving.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, don't go far for you. You're on thin ice, buddy.
Fuck you. Wait, I'm not even him. What the hell am I talking about? Get out of here.
I'm gonna go check him out.
Oh, wow. They still haven't fixed the window.
Nice.
I guess it's like a...
Asshole's in.
I guess it's like a landmark kind of thing. Bowser wants to remember it. What an asshole.
You ruined my castle.
You ruined my personal plumber, you dick. He bid all my plumbing for free! Why do you think I've had him around all these years? And you had to get rid of him! Dick. Hmm. Yeah, the weapon is close, I would think.
Hey you, Andrew Dothra. It's prohibited for unauthorized people, but you're already up here, so you're not screwed. Oh, it's a stupid restriction anyway.
I agree! Oh shit! Oh, get back in line.
Okay, everything's finally ready! Your Mario shows up with all the sparks, then we'll still be alright. Pays to expect the worst.
Yeah, he does.
Absolutely affirmative. You're right, Kevin.
And that's all good.
What the hell are you doing up here?
You there.
What do you mean?
You're doing a fine job.
Yeah, wait a minute.
You smell a good way up here. You smell.
I got a shower recently. Is that weird?
You're a plumber! You don't get a shower! Oh no! Uh-oh!
What? Why you bring this beach on this leave out again? Guards, all you can is go run away and take her back to her room!
What the fuck, lady? No!
How the fuck? God damn, I gotta stop stealing that taffy.
This taffy is so good!
Oh, man!
Hey, nerd!
My presence moves you, my name is Kava. Thank you for saving me.
Oh, he's a rich nerd! Ooh, even worse!
Puffin' Pop is gone, so the flowers and flowers can look peacefully once more. After that, I can't come back with another country like a day. Now, is there... There's only one of us. Stars get left. One more Mario. Here, Puffin' Pop powers in this play.
A little more useful than the lullaby power-up, but about the same. Instead, you get the power to, stop time instead.
Well, that's nice.
Well, stop the enemies. Time out. So it's a little more useful than lullaby, but not by much.
Now you are able to use the power of 6 Star Spirits. These might as well just be extremely up for battle and don't become uncomfortable. You must be careful. Bowser's power as well. Remember that even stronger than the wave you.
No shit!
I have more power than you, so you can be for us. We're all depending on you.
I figured as much.
I'm going back to the Star Haven for now.
Okay.
I can't wait to get there. I've been terribly worried about everyone.
Yeah, I'm sure you're worried about your book collection, too. Nerd.
Congratulations, Mario. You saved those Star Spirits. Because of your efforts, Flower Field is beautiful today.
I wouldn't say beautiful, but it looks fancy.
It was worth pretending so long to see a man this actually. You really die on me?
You come and see me again. Look forward to it.
Okay.
All right, Mr. Sounds good. Are you fucking kidding me? That's the note we're gonna leave on. You're gonna leave by telling me I'm with me once. Wait, you're gonna leave?
Yep.
Come on, Deck the Tree. Oh, god damn it. Please don't come back.
Okay, what's the word?
Ah! Get out! Cool, I made him angry.
Now stay here and call it.
Yep.
Game, set, and match.
Yeah, next time we'll prepare ourselves for Chapter 7 by doing, well, Koopa Coot again. And, well...
I'll have to borrow you.
Oh! Oh, if you want to do... Ooh. I guess the prep will be real. All right, then. Next time, game on!